I swear they living in the past. Yeah, your whole life is a TBT. The shit that I'm saying is real. Yeah, your whole life is a DVD. Still be sipping on them brews. Still can't get in an OCBC. New music always on the way. Release dates are always just TBD. Saying we stealing your wave. Man, what the fuck does that mean to me? Feeling me, yeah, man, I'm feeling me too. I don't like to brag, I'm just telling the truth. You are the opposite, and I'm just probably prominent. Popping this shit with the future that's promising. All y'all just gossiping, stirring the pot of it. Rapping like you need some confidence. I just graduated, so I do not have to wait till I am out of school to do this. I got time to make this music. And I'm moving to Knoxville in August, just focused on plotting like Kurosawa with them. Rashom on POV, just like a polygon. All of them talk a lot, opinion jamming, they got them all. What's in store for me? Shit, I just bought them all. They are Roger Waters, they just hit the wall. They be giving me numbers I never call. Higher up, you just high in cholesterol. When I hear their new singles, I'm so appalled. Paul Bearer at your funeral, how you fall? They doing the most and they making the least. They get worse with every release. Swear they living in the past. Yeah, your whole life is a TBT. The shit that I'm saying is real. Yeah, your whole life is a DVD. I still be sipping on them brews. Still can't get in no CBC. New music always on the way. Release dates are always just TBD. Saying we stealing your flow. Wait, you think that we stealing your flow? Watch as I go commando on a hoe who was talking last night like a foe. Then go smile in your face and act like there was something you owe. And you know that you don't. Switch up on someone I love is just something I won't do. I used to be so young, I grew up. And then on the pad I drew the blood of my enemies. I brew up in the cauldron like I was concocting some potions with potency. I view the music in a bad way, but while I'm hating, I got to praise the creator for making the album a concept. What is the concept? The concept of seeing how shittier they can make songs get. I wish I never spent 1 cent on your whack album. Return it back to the store when I heard it. So much new music is garbage, too much of it sounds the same. Money and cars and the fame are the same, and the spice of the game is spit fire until I retire like Kobe and Train. Threes. Swish. New music always on the way. Release dates are always just TBD. TBD. Saying we stealing your wave. Man, what the fuck does that mean to me?